New year, new me, still single. Well, hello, people's internet. My name is Kevin, and welcome back to another video. So for today's video, guys, I am doing a January TBR video, but not just a regular TBR where I'm like, I want to read these books. No, we are not doing that because we're being a little bit different right now, as per usual. You know, we like to keep it a bit different up in here. So we are going to be asking Mr. Wheel what books I'm going to be reading. So you guys may recognize this wheel from my Scattergories videos that I do with different booktubers every couple of months or so. And so I am going to do a video where I spin this, it's going to land on a letter, and then I'm going to find a book that starts with that letter, and that's going to be on my January TBR. That is what I'm going to do. Am I going to regret this? Probably, but we're still gonna do it. And this wheel never likes to work for me, so I assure you that I will get annoyed in this video, so just bear with. It's coming, don't worry. But for right now, I'm good, I hope you're good too. Also, trying to get a wheel to stand on a bed, not really working for me, so she's just gonna have to lie down for a second until we're ready. Now, I know I said I wasn't gonna be like picking books that I already wanted to read, but I lied. And I do actually already have two books that I'm going to be reading this month because I've already started them last year and I'm going to finish them this year. So sorry about it. Come for me if you want. I don't care. Actually, I do care because I really like you guys. So the first book that I am going to be reading in January is Autobiography by Christina Lauren. I got this from my friend Ilse for Christmas and I'm really happy that she gave it to me. And yes, I'm currently reading it at the minute. I'm 62 pages into it. This book follows this guy named Tanner going into his last year of school, I believe, and he signs up for a class where he has to write a book in 3 months in his final semester of school. And he's also a bisexual teen. The coordinator of this class where you have to write the book is supposed to be very attractive, and Tanner loves him. So I relate to Tanner because I feel like this is something that would happen to me. So I'm relating already to this book. So yeah, I'm excited to keep reading and see where this goes because I feel like it's going to make me feel very single, as per usual.
I just want a boyfriend. Is it that much to ask for?
So the next book that I'm going to be finishing this month is Queen of Air and Darkness by Cassandra Clare. I still haven't finished it, and that's a problem. I'm on page 341, and I need to finish it. Like, this needs to get finished. So this is also huge. So I'm going to spend a lot of the month reading this one. So will I actually read the other books on my TBR? Probably not, but we're gonna go with it anyways because I really want to finish this because everyone is telling me I need to, and yeah, so I need to do that. Okay, so now let's get onto the part we've all been waiting for where I'm gonna spin my wheel and we'll find out what books I'm gonna read. So we are now going to spin the wheel and I am excited. Also, Ned is not here at the moment because Ned only partakes in the wheel when it's actually Scattergories. He's currently on his holiday vacations. He will be back for the next Scattergories video, but unfortunately he doesn't partake in anything else with the wheel, only for Scattergories. So sorry I couldn't get him to do this with me today, so we're just gonna have to deal with me for once. I can literally feel your disappointment at the fact that Ned is not here to do this, so that's really sad. Okay, so let's spin the wheel, shall we? I told you this was gonna happen. Oh my god, we got such a good spin for our first one. I'm so happy right now. Okay, S! Ooh, okay, now we need to find a book that begins with the letter S, and that's what we're gonna be reading. But the book that begins with the letter S that I am going with is Scarlet by Marissa Meyer, which is the second book in the Lunar Chronicles series. And yeah, I have not read this series, and everyone's like,
Kevin, you need to do that. And I'm like, I know.
So here we go. I remember putting this on my TBR like in September of last year because my dog picked it, and she was never read. I didn't read it, so there's that. Hopefully this month I will actually get to it. This is also another big book, so I have a lot of big books to be reading this month, so kind of scared for myself, not gonna lie. So yeah, hopefully I will get to this one. Okay, so let's see what book we're gonna be reading next. Come on, wheel, work for me here. What book? What letter are we gonna even get? P. Don't know if I have any books that begin with P, so this could be a problem. So I actually don't have any books on my TBR that begin with the letter P, so that's kind of sad. So we're gonna have to re-spin and get a different letter. If it lands on P again. Okay, so we got the letter B. I also don't think I have any books that begin with the letter B. Great. This has just turned into a bit of a disaster because I thought I had books that begin with these letters. Clearly I don't. So we're gonna have to go again because I really don't think I have a book that begins with B. I'm literally looking at all my books and I really don't think there's one with B. Okay, we're going again. And we get a B again? Because the wheel freaking hates me. Okay, so we got the letter E. So the book that I'm going to be reading that begins with the letter E is Eliza and Her Monsters. And I actually got this from Brooke for Christmas. And I'm excited to read this book because I've heard nothing but great things about it. I've seen it everywhere on BookTube. I'm excited to read it. I don't know too much about it. I just know it's about a girl who writes fan fiction or a webcomic or something like that. And then, I don't know. I really don't know too much. I just remember seeing it everywhere on like book Twitter, Instagram, everyone's book hauls. So I was like, I need to read it. Also just a pretty cover trash, you know what I mean? Like,
we love a pretty cover.
So yes, hopefully I will get to it this month and be able to read it. Okay, so there are all the books I'm gonna pick because I don't want to set a too ambitious TBR or else I won't read all my books. So we're just gonna leave it at that. So thank you, Wheel, for not cooperating with me. So that was not fun. So yeah, these are the four books that I'm gonna be reading this month. They're kind of big books, kind of scared for myself, honestly, because that's a lot of reading to try to get done and pray for me. Okay guys, so that is it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed and hopefully I will do well in my January TBR and actually read those four books. Really hope that for myself, you know. I would love to start off with a good reading month, you know. And yeah, other than that, I shall see you all next time in my next video. So goodbye guys.